Scientific evidence, doctrinal dispute, unknown facts of history, how does it all compute? All around the world, people question and discuss, shaking faith and casting fear, spreading their mistrust. Faith and fear can't coexist, one has got to go. Both require belief in something future we don't know. Since the choice is mine, I choose joy and light. I will choose to trust in God and follow in His light. When the doubts creep in and the questions start, there's a peace and calm deep inside my heart. I close my eyes and turn my mind to the times I've cried to Him, and the comfort and the peace come back again. I choose faith instead of fear in empty spaces. I see children who God loves in all those faces, and I feel His love, true hope for mankind, because He's spoken peace into my heart and mind. If it's growing dark, or if you've lost your hope, the answer's just a prayer away. Your Father's there for you. To the light of faith, I choose faith instead of fear and empty spaces. I see children who God loves in all these faces, and I feel His love and true hope for mankind, because You've spoken into my heart and mind. Faith instead of fear, faith instead of fear, because He's spoken peace into my